We still have many hot August nights in front of us, but fall will soon be here.